Hey guys, it's Belle here from Disney in 3, here to talk to you about the new Fantasyland expansion set to open in 2012 at Disney's Magic Kingdom. Now, it's pretty cool. We actually got to see the construction site firsthand on our last trip a few weeks ago, and I have a picture of it for you guys right here. And as you can see, there's like a castle in the distance. That castle is going to be Belle's castle from Beauty and the Beast. It's supposed to be pretty cool. They're opening up a brand new, like, huge restaurant where you can meet the Beast and you can meet Beauty, and it's supposed to be pretty amazing. I mean, that sounds really cool. And there's going to be another area of, like, inside the castle. It's going to be where you can have Beauty, well, Belle, I guess, and she's going to read stories to you and your kids, and you can, like, explore around their castle. It should be pretty cool. I'm a little sad that they had to tear down Mickey's Toontown Fair. So there's not any more Mickey's Country House, Minnie's Country House, no more Donald's Boat Playground for the little kids. They're going to revamp the Barnstormer, Goofy's Barnstormer. So it'll be the same ride, but with a little bit different kind of twist on it. I was a little bit saddened by that, but, you know, I didn't know until recently that Mickey's Toontown Fair was actually supposed to be torn down like 15 years ago. It was only supposed to be like a temporary section of the Magic Kingdom. So I guess it served its time. I mean, it was pretty cool, but it's time for something new, right? That's Disney for you. And there's going to be another part of the new, like, incredible expansion that's going to be centered around Snow White. And they're actually going to take out the old Snow White Scary Adventure ride, and they're going to replace it with this Snow White's, I think, like, village. They're going to have a village, and there's going to be a new ride for little kids, and it's called, it has to do with Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. It's called, like, the Coal Mine Adventure or something like that. You get into these mine carts, and you zoom around Snow White's world, and you get to check out stuff. It should be pretty cool. They haven't started that one yet, but all like I said before, all this is going to open in 2012, so hopefully you can catch it next summer. They're going to actually switch up Dumbo's ride a little bit. They're going to make it so instead of it's just one revolving thing, they're going to have two, and it's going to become more of like a circus theme, so it's more true to the original movie, because he was in the circus. So hopefully it'll be shorter waiting times, because there'll be more Dumbo to ride on, and they're going to have like cool interactive games for the kids to wait inside this big circus tent. I never really liked them changing up classic rides, but I think it should be pretty cool. It should be for the better. So that was Belle with Disney in 3, and I will see you guys next time.